Western New York driving school was shut down and the owner is facing a $46,000 fine. Buffalo CDL Training Institute and Buffalo Heavy Equipment Operator Training, both on Eggert Road in Amherst, are now closed. The DMV said William Thijesen continued to give lessons after his certification and business license was revoked in April. Investigators say he charged drivers more than $400 for lessons he was not authorized to give.